Hi everyone. I hope you're having an awesome day. What I thought I would do today is a light coded transmission and blueprint. So I've got crystals there and I've got my pens. I'll just show you my face. Hello everyone. It's an awesome sunny day out there and I've got some really nice music which I had made by an artist, got that going as well. And so just watch and just soak up the music. Just turned it down a little bit. I'm just going to get it myself into a beautiful meditation state. So to do that, I'm going to visualize, think of all the things in my life that I feel unconditional love from, and that's my family, my husband, my kids, my parents who are passed over. Oh, and by the way, it's actually the anniversary of my dad's passing today. I realised that earlier. But yes, the love, the unconditional love that you feel from a person, a place. So what I normally do is take a couple of deep breaths, breathing in the unconditional love and feel it fill my entire body. And I see it as a pink mist coming into my entire body. This takes you straight into that meditation state, that alpha state, where you're into nothingness, into the void. But it's, of course, it's of pure love. So while I'm doing this, there will be at times I will be doing transmission of light codes when I feel that is the right time. I'm not putting any intention on what I'm doing. I'm literally allowing the pen to flow. Good at holding the camera while I'm doing this. Of course, normally I would be just doing this and taking a lot more time to do what comes naturally to me, and because I'm holding the camera, perhaps nearly ought to get somebody else to film for me one day while I'm doing this. kiro ma atira ki inona esi kiro ma ani. Tura ma ya na kura ma. Kiro mo ya la la e ti kiro mo ya. Kiro ma ya te e tu kursi kiro ma ati. Tura ma ya la kura mo ta. Sikuru ma e ti shinoku arama e ti sikuru ma. Karamayana. I turu ma e tu shikina ma ayara mo u turu ma. Kiramoya la turumoya kurumwa ati si kiram. E ti roma kurumwa e ti. Kurumaya na aturamaya. Tiramane e kuruma e si kuruma e tira yona. Mare e kurumaya na. E tu tirama e si kurumoya. Naru tirama e ti si kurumoya na. Laro ma ati uti isi kikana ma ati kunuma. Kiro ma yana tura ma ya. Kiro mo ya ati si kikuru ma ati yana. Warama itira ma atu ya. Tiro ma kare mo ya. Yikoromaya nana, yorono. Yikoromaya. Tishi no yanama eti tiranaya. Just feel into this blueprint of divine love and light. Healing, cellular activation, DNA activation, the beauty of the cosmos, the pure love of the cosmos and the universe, the pure love that's in the quantum field. Draw that into your cells, draw that into your cellular structure. For this blueprint and crystalline light image of pure love and light. It is connected to the earth, the cosmos, and all that is. Tiro mare ikiramanaya. Uro mora atira ma ikira a ushuna maini. Kurumayana roma. Manayana o kurumu. Tirumoyana akurma. Kiramayana nona. Oramayana kurumoya. Itiramayana. Uromaya di kiramayana. Feel into the love, feel into the crystalline light. This is about pure love, spirit. Beautiful star brothers and sisters, as we connect with all that is, all of our beautiful guides, feel the frequency that's coming from this, feel it in your body, breathing in that crystalline light and love of the cosmos. Breathe it in. Know who you are as this connects with you, with your own blueprint, for this is part of you. This is a doorway to all other dimensions of pure love and light. Multidimensional passages connecting to many timelines, clearing and healing energizing and activating. I will take a picture of this as well and post this up with this video. And if you like, you may print this off, place it under your bed, under your pillow, on your, in your healing space, in your space where you meditate. You may place it wherever you like, wherever you're guided to place it. Know that it will emanate healing frequencies and higher vibrational frequencies, connecting to multidimensional doorways to all pure love and light. To the crystalline grids from all planets, not just the Earth. Connecting to just pure love and light frequencies. So enjoy. I'm just going to turn the camera around now so I can speak to you. I hope you've enjoyed that. If you would like to know more of what I do, you can go to my website. It's www.ginnyjoneshealing.com. Just know that all of my work comes from pure love and light for the healing of humanity, for the help of humanity, to help humanity evolve as we all are evolving. So much love to you all. Take care and have a lovely, lovely evening. Bye for now. Bye.